Factory Stock Showdown Final Round.
Joe Welch better on the tree, Joe.
Joe Welch 018 and drive it away. Honking on the victory. 7.638 at 185.18 miles an hour. A new speed record.
Went on a speed record. Joe Welch is the factory stock winner here in Gainesville. And when you look at the victory that you have here at the Gator Nationals, what led to this moment?
Oh, man, there's so many things. We struggled so hard in qualifying. The team just worked their tails off, and then I've messed up so many times as a driver. I guess I'm getting kind of old at this. You know, I'm the oldest guy in this class. So I'm just appreciative. I've been blessed by God. I got a great crew, and they worked their tails off, like I said, so I'm just happy.